Hello friends, welcome back to Ask Gram. In this video, I'm gonna show you all how to use Google Images without any copyrights. Let's see. Open Google, select Google Images, search any image that you want for example, YouTube logo. So here we can see mixture of image content. We don't know which image that don't have copyright issue. Let's see how to check. Here click on search tool and then click on usage rights, labeled for reuse with modification. We can use this image with modification. Labeled for reuse, we can directly use these images. Labeled for non-commercial reuse with modification. In the sense, we can use these images for personal use with modification, but not in public. Labeled for non-commercial reuse, we can directly use these images for personal purpose. Most of these images are from Wikipedia or other free content sites. Let's download one image. Here now, select image, right click on it, save image as, click on save. This is the image from labeled for reuse. Anyway, we can use this image. I hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching, friends. Please subscribe this channel for more updates.